It's official. Bacteria have gotten a bad rap. When we talk about them, it's usually in the context of a nasty skin infection or an unpleasant stomach bug. So when I tell people that I'm trying to help bacteria establish themselves in the human gut, they look at me like I'm a biohazard. But here's the thing. Each of us carries around trillions of microbes in and on our bodies every day. These microbial hitchhikers are known as the microbiome, and they're vital for our health, from breaking down our food so we can access nutrients, to training our immune system between friend and foe. So when there's a disturbance in this carefully crafted community, it can have serious consequences. Inflammatory bowel disease, colon cancer, and even allergies have all been linked to microbial imbalances. What if we could treat these conditions and restore the balance of a patient's microbiome simply by giving them a pill filled with live beneficial bacteria? Well, that is the goal of my research. Unfortunately, our gut is designed to prevent foreign bacteria from sticking and growing. So to meet my goal, we need to help these bacteria survive and thrive in the gut. And my strategy for this is simple. I make bacteria sticky. If we think about the intestinal tract as a long tube, bacteria must attach as they travel down it, or they'll be eliminated without ever having a healing effect on their patient. To solve this, I've developed a platform that can modify the surface of any beneficial bacterial strain to allow them to attach in the gut. How do I do this? I use molecules called antibodies, which bind to highly specific targets and attach them to the bacterial surface using a chemical reaction. This method is highly effective. When I treat mice with these sticky bacteria, they colonize faster and at higher amounts. And the best part, because this method relies on a chemical reaction, the stickiness is completely confined to the exact bacteria I'm delivering. There's no chance that a harmful microbe will acquire this trait in the future. My hope is that this strategy will bring us closer to safe and easy treatments for debilitating diseases using friendly bacteria. So today, I'm here with a mission: to alter your gut reaction to these intestinal microbes and rehabilitate the reputation of bacteria, a message I'm hoping will stick.